from a zigzag upon the sofa. It was almost time to be. The nightingales were singing, and the moon shone fair and bright. And so to save expenses, why he just turned out the light. That wasn't all. That wasn't all. He threw his arm round her like this. That wasn't all. That wasn't all. He asked her for one tiny kiss. That wasn't all. Tear dropped dead. His face turned blue and then turned red. He kissed not her, but her fine said, that wasn't all. That wasn't all. At last her pa consented. They were married in the fall. Domestic happiness was his. He was his all in all. A year passed by, and Christmas came. His wife presented links with shoes and socks, guitars and knickknacks, and, well, let me think. That wasn't all. That wasn't all. He asked the nurse, is it a boy? That wasn't all. That wasn't all. But she replied, in manner coy, that isn't all. Shrieked and yelled, the gasp for breath, he was compelled. Two bouncing babies, he beheld. That wasn't all. That wasn't all. His fluffy ruffles come to town upon a summer's day. Heard about that building called the Flatiron on Broadway. Stopped at 23rd, and the match is structured. But as he stands there gazing up, up also comes the breeze. That wasn't all. That wasn't all. Above a tomb, just a draft. That wasn't all. That wasn't all. It sounded as if someone laughed. That wasn't all. The horrid men stared at the bridges blue again. He showed her in, signature men. That wasn't all. That wasn't all.